Did they offer you drinks?
No. Is this real?
Do you like a Scotch whiskey or there's apple juice if you'd rather?
I think Art Beg would be the right answer.
That's my son!
Wolf, you're home. Finally.
Vesemir. Yeah. I had to make a few stops.
You made this really special for me because of the conversations that we had about character and creating this soulfulness and depth. So you've made this a family for me, where before I was just a lonely witcher, all by my lonesome.
I was looking at you before I met you on your earlier interviews about how much you love the Witcher world. But you told me that you wanted to travel inside your emotionally knowledge that you have with Geralt. And for me, that's everything, you know, that's my skills. I love that.
And you brought it. You brought it.
But that's why it was easy for me to tell about what I thought was the elements of the grounding in Vesemir. I lived in the forest for 20 years,
as I told you. Yes, you told me.
And when I was done telling you about my Arctic traveling and how it is to really be alone, you said, you are Vesemir.
You were the last surviving Witcher after Kaemorhen fell. You and a batch of mutated orphans. With nowhere else to go. Were you ready?
No.
But you protected us anyway.
No. I taught you how to fend for yourselves.
I train every day new way of crying. And that's why I have to travel inside my life all the time, because you don't know if there is more to cry about, you know?
I have this thing, yes, absolutely. Once I've used something, I've used it.
Yeah.
Then I've dealt with it. Yeah. I've emotionally processed it because I've been crying all day on set.
When I do these traveling all the time, it's like my body is getting more and more healthy.
Right.
So I've always thought that being an actor is also healing myself. It's it's like to being a better person. I think that's the most important thing for me, is to be a better person every day.
You did what you had to do.
You truly are Vesemir. It's the soul you bring into the character. That soulfulness, which, speaking specifically about the relationship between Geralt and Vesemir, they are incredibly emotional with one another and soulful, but they're so sad. Mm. There's such a deep sorrow in Kaemorhen because these are the last.
Yeah.
And each year, less come back.
Yeah.
And these two incredibly dangerous individuals who are capable of such extreme violence and have survived extreme violence. And I know in some scenes they didn't make the cut, but the softness that we brought and that connection, just resting our heads against each other's heads, and it just made so much sense. Because you can't really fake that.
That's why I love these moments as an actor where we can time traveling inside our mind. You know?
Isn't that beautiful?
It is beautiful.
And
it
it's so good to have someone opposite you who does it with you.
Yeah, yeah,
and
I know.
Like that moment in the caves. it was very emotional.
Yeah, it was
beautiful. I don't know what version they chose, but
I know, but I know. And I also knew, I mean, I knew what they were choosing, but you asked me to go emotionally, and you wanted Geralt to be emotionally this year, and we talked a lot about how difficult it is for us actors to put it in series or in movies, because, you know, we are not always allowed to show so much emotionally stuff. So the balance is how much will be in the show and how much will not be in the show.
Right.
But for me, if you let yourself do it on set, the energy will be there, and it will be inside you and inside me, and that's why I went the whole way.
Yes.
Also because I knew, because we had to follow you in that scene, and so I knew that whatever I do in front of the body of one of my sons, that the camera would be on your face. So if I was crying out the whole day, really, really deep inside crying out, I knew I could put some beautiful feelings inside you. Mm-hmm. And the camera would see it, you know, because you couldn't resist it because it's a sound.
It's a primal reaction. Yeah.
Exactly. But that trust is the most important thing we can have, you know?
I know you think I'm mad, But I need to know what happened. If it were your child, you'd be going crazy to figure it out.
Thanks for watching. Thanks for watching our little chit chat. This is basically inside look at what we did every day on set. And I hope you enjoy watching The Witcher season 2.